Look at the position her knee's in, right? When she goes to get up, that leg is not in a good position to push her up. You know, it's not, the paw isn't even planted on the ground.
Yeah.
So it means that she's forced to use the other leg more than she should. And she's using her front more than she should, because that's one leg that's not contributing to helping her get up from a sit into a stand. So we got to work on her sit stuff.